3A sectional at Fairfield. Tippecanoe Valley facing ranked 6th in the latest 3A state poll. They were facing Wawasee. Third quarter, that's Abby Miller at Tippecanoe Valley with a 3. Now, Tippecanoe Valley up by 10 early in the third. You think, okay, this team is ranked 6th in the state. They're going to, you know, run away with it. Not so much. Casey Schroeder from Wawasee ties the game with a minute 49 left. Then watch this. Keep your eyes on this play. Warsaw down 1. With 10 seconds left, Aubrey Kuhn knifes her way in with 4 seconds left. It's good. They take the lead. The heave no good for Tippecanoe Valley. And Wawasee knocks off the 6th-ranked team in the state. Wawasee 40, Tippecanoe Valley 39.